Saturday, March 28th. Karrueche Tran, Chris Brown's ex-girlfriend, speaks out for the first time.
Karrueche Tran recently let cameras into her Los Angeles home to tape an exclusive interview with Yon La Van Zandt, host of Yon La Fix My Life. But one thing Tran wants people to know is that this is not Fix My Life. When a social media user tweeted to Chris Brown's on-again, off-again girlfriend about her forthcoming appearance on the OWN show, Tran tweeted back, "It's not Fix My Life. There is no bashing, all positive." The fashion designer's sit down with Van Zandt comes on the heels of an arduous relationship with Chris and new reports that he is the father to a 9-month-old baby girl.
How did you find out that he had a baby by another woman?
And although Tran tried to remain positive, it appears based on this promo that she was forced to answer some hard-hitting questions.
He betrayed you. He lied to you. He did it all publicly.
Have you spoken to him?
The Iyanla exclusive.
What I want people to know about Chris Brown is, here comes a hard question.
The interview is set to air on Saturday, March 28th on OWN. Will you be watching? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Ashley Williams.